Did you experience?
Oh, yeah,
I did.
I know the first one that I was in was as the sky became dark and no lights inside, I could finally see the silhouette of the figures against the windows that are still a little bit of light. And for that moment, when there was one person who became intoxicated and wild and just panicked.
Mysticism is,
and it's long.